Hello again, this is Bionic Slime, your online voice for reviews of your choice, and this is a special BS Reviews announcement. Technically, two announcements. Announcement number one, for those of you who may or may not know this, my Gurren Lagann anime review has been yanked down after receiving a copyright strike. So unfortunately, that video is gone forever. However, it is still up and running and available on Blip TV through the link located in the description down below. So for those of you who still want to leave comments, criticisms, questions, or concerns on the Gurren Lagann review, please feel free to use this video in its place. I am not going to try and re-upload the review for fear of it getting yanked again. That's unfortunately just how this goes. However, as I said, Blip TV still has it up and running, and you can see that along with all of my other reviews on that website. Which leads me to announcement number two. People continually complain that they don't like the whole clicking the link to Blip TV. And I reiterate, every single time they complain about this, and I'm using this Gurren Lagann review as the most solid and recent piece of evidence, I have no choice. This is how the reviews are going to have to go if I'm going to continue running my show without getting another account destroyed from YouTube. You know, I'm sorry, but those who keep saying copyright's not going to bother you if you put this little description thing, you know, put this little, if he's under the Fair Act law or whatever the hell, ask the YouTube user Gigook, because he had all of his Evangelion parody reviews yanked down. And yeah, say it all you want, it's still going to get yanked, and I'm not going to lose this account again. So this is how it's got to go. I'm sorry if it doesn't work on everyone's iPhones or whatever device people have been watching these reviews on. This is how it's got to work if you want this series to continue. And that also goes to the other issue of my other reviews, because not everything I have on YouTube is up on Blip TV. Well, I'm currently working on taking care of that as we speak. In continual updating with my reviews on YouTube, I am currently working on uploading every single review I have had on YouTube back onto Blip. So for that, those that have seen some of my reviews get blocked in certain countries, like the United States, the reviews like Akira, my top 12 favorite horror movies, or Metropolis, those that have gotten blocked or cut out of certain countries, they will all be up in full available view on the Blip TV website. So please be on the lookout for the continual updates of my videos. So if anything, I repeat, any review of mine gets terminated on the YouTube account, please feel free to go to my Blip TV and be on the lookout for them being re-uploaded to that website. So anything you have seen on YouTube and you've liked and it's now gone because of copyright, it will be up on Blip TV in no time at all. So yeah, that's the brunt of the major announcements. You know, I'm sorry, I wish I could use things on YouTube in the full view, but it's just not going to happen. And I don't want to stop doing this. And this is the only way it's going to work. So it's been working pretty well so far. So this was the first one that, you know, in a while that's caused me any problems. So if you guys could just understand my situation and my issue, and, you know, just work with me as best I can, and I'll continue putting out reviews. But this is the only way it's going to work. So please stop asking me, why is there no audio on these videos? It's because this is the only way it's going to work. And I am not the only one who's been doing this system. Who Is Your Anime Reviews has been doing it as well. So this is going to happen. This is the way it's got to be. I know I've said this many times before, and still people don't get the issue. So I'm just stressing that and letting you know that any reviews that have been missing, they're going to be back up on Blip TV. Also wanted to shout out a special thank you and words of appreciation to Barbecue Gamer, who put up the YouTube channel art on my page. He was very kind enough, he or she, I don't know, to give me some channel art picture options based on some cool designs. And I was submitted those art designs, and I could pick whichever one I wanted to. I wasn't thinking about putting YouTube channel art, but this is really nice and generous, so I decided to, you know, take him up on the offer. So thank you, Barbecue Gamer. Thank you all of you guys who have been continually subscribing and commenting on my videos. I really hope you're liking the top 50 villains list. And again, everything will be backed up on Blip TV. So if anything's been blocked and you want to see it, but you can't because YouTube won't let you, go to Blip TV. It will all be up there. And I will continue to do my best to service BS Reviews on both YouTube and Blip TV, and I hope you guys will continue to enjoy, support, and subscribe to my videos as I continue to make and upload them. Well, that's all for now. This has been Bionic Slime for our BS Reviews announcements. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye for now.